Dear children, today I am going to teach figures name with phonics. First one, plate. P, L, A, T, E silent. Plate. P, L, A, T, E silent. Plate. Second one, snail. S, N, here two vowel letter comes together. So this sounds A, I, snail. S, N, A, I, snail. Third one, coat. K, here two vowel letters comes together. So this sound, A, T, coat. K, A, T, coat. Fourth one, slate. S, I, A, E silent, slate. S, E, A, T, E silent, slate. Fifth one, flag. F, E, A, G, flag. F, E, A, G, flag. Sixth one, rope. R, A, P, E silent, rope. R, A, P, E silent, rope. Seventh one, tail. T, here two vowel letters comes together. So the sound A, I, tail. T, A, I, tail. Eighth one, wheel. V, H, here two vowel letters comes together. So this sound long E sound. E, I, wheel. V, H, E, I, wheel. Ninth one, skirt. S, K, E, R, T, skirt. S, K, E, R, T, skirt. Tenth one, gift. G, E, F, T, gift. G, E, F, T, gift. 11th, pad. P, A, D, pad. P, A, D, pad. 12th one, mop. M, O, P, mop. M, O, P, mop. 13th, ladder. E, A, D, D, A, R, ladder. L, A, D, D, A, R, ladder. 14th, tin. T, E, N, tin. T, E, N, tin. 15th one, mirror. M, E, R, R, O, R, mirror. M, E, R, R, O, R, mirror. Thank you, students.